At this point of the season, it's so far in that, and we've had patient leaves, and we've been training all year because we go from cross country to indoor to outdoor. Essentially, like, the work is done. This week's just kind of about like staying healthy and getting proper hydration and, you know, just making sure you're in the best shape to perform all this weekend. So I think most of the work, as I said, has been done. Now it's just about, you know, making sure that we put ourselves in the best position.
I learned so much from each event. I think each one is different in a way, but also very similar. And so I think each event helps all my other events. And I know, like, my 100 start will help my 110 hurdles and all that stuff. So every event kind of helps me, and it makes me, like, a better athlete all around.